would only give our tankers protection.
You can't expect the Navy to convoy every single tanker. They've been informed by radio the times of sailing and the routes of almost every tanker.
It's unbelievable.
Tanker Somali sailed tonight at midnight. Route 4.
Yet 3 hours out of port, the Somali was torpedoed, even before this message was decoded. Someone has been systematically relaying this information to the enemy offshore.
Figuring on taking me back, remember, it's strictly off your beat.